products that you can use to prevent it. And right now, we are still on a pandemic and we have to wear face masks every day, every single day. Yun yung bagong oral hygiene disorder. So kung nagtataka ka, ano nga ba ang signs ng mask mouth? And also because I am drinking tea and coffee, napapansin ko talaga nagsustain siya sa teeth ko. At kapag walang enough na moist or walang enough na saliva ang ating bibig, ito ay maaaring mag-cause ng So what I like about this is it's so handy na kahit saan ka pupunta, you can bring it with you. At alam ko mas magugustuhan niyo itong product na to since you can bring it anywhere dahil it has also a... So, see ang itit ng bag na to, nagkasya siya dito and it can even fit in your pocket. So, after you eat, diba ganyan, you can freshen up in the bathroom. It's a gargle stick. Today we will have a oral health discussion about what is mask mouth, its signs, and the products that you can use to prevent it. And if you haven't subscribed to this channel yet, I want you to subscribe now and hit the notification bell para hindi mo miss ang mga future product reviews natin. And I want you to give this video a thumbs up para malaman ko if you want me to make more product reviews for you guys. And comment down below kung may mga questions kayo about this video and if you have tried these products and let me know what you think about it. And I hope that you will enjoy this video and we shall start. Also, I will upload this review then. So if you want to check that out, follow me on my social media accounts such as Instagram and Facebook. How are you guys? So I hope that you are doing good. And right now, we are still on a pandemic. And we have to wear face masks every day. Every single day we go out, we meet someone, we meet friends, we wear face masks all the time. And that is why meron tayong tinatawag na mask mouth na yun yung bagong oral hygiene disorder. So ang mask mouth is a result of wearing face masks for extended periods of time. So lahat naman tayo dito nag-wear ng face mask, di ba? Kasi kailangan natin. So kung nagtataka ka, ano nga ba ang signs ng mask mouth? Mayroong tatlong signs ang mask mouth. Ang una ay ang bad breath or halitosis. So ano nga ba ang cause ng halitosis? Oral hygiene habits, food you eat, and dry mouth can cause halitosis. And face mask traps stench and wearing it for a long period of time can cause dry mouth. Ang pangalawang sign ng mask mouth ay ang xerostomia or ang dry mouth. So ano nga ba ang dry mouth? Ito ay kapag walang enough na saliva or laway ang iyong bibig at kapag walang enough na moist or walang enough na saliva ang ating bibig, ito ay maaaring mag-cause ng tooth decay or iba pang oral infections. At ang pangatlong sign ng mask mouth ay gum inflammation. So, kapag nagbe-wear tayo lagi ng face mask, maaaring mag-trap ito ng bacteria which causes gum inflammation. So ngayon alam na natin yung signs ng mask mouth, we should say no to mask mouth at all. And also we should practice good oral habits. I want to share a product to you guys which is Perfect Smile Whitening Toothpaste which I am also currently using. So what I like about this toothpaste is that I like the flavor of it at yung taste niya is very mild. Hindi rin siya maanghang sa bibig. It has key ingredients to whiten my teeth and to freshen my breath and to prevent mask mouth. So it has tocopherol acetate, which prevents mouth disease, hydrogen peroxide, which whitens the teeth, and sodium citrate, which relieves sensitivity. And also because I am drinking tea and coffee, napapansin ko talaga nagsustain siya sa teeth ko and I need a whitening toothpaste for that. And later, I will show you guys how I use this. So next is another product by Perfect Smile. So what I like about this oral rinse is its key ingredients as well. This is a whitening oral rinse. And what I like about this is that it can go hand in hand with the Perfect Smile toothpaste. So what I like about this is its key ingredients as well. So it has xylitol, which reduces plaque buildup. It kills 99.9% of germs. It has sodium fluoride, which we know prevents cavities. And it has green tea extract, which promotes healthy gums and teeth. At alam ko mas magugustuhan niyo tong product na to, since you can bring it anywhere dahil it has also a gargle stick. And this is their gargle sticks. So, lagi ko siya yung dinadala. So, what I like about this is it's so handy na kahit saan ka pupunta, you can bring it with you. So, see ang ititambag na to, nagkasya siya dito and it can even fit in your pocket. So, after you eat, diba, ganyan, you can freshen up in the bathroom. It's a gargle stick. So, I just like this product because it prevents mass mouth, which is very common ngayong panahon na to. And we should maintain a good oral hygiene habit to prevent those cavities and to prevent future oral problems.
So, these products are made in Korea.
But except yung toothpaste, which is pwede at 12 years and above. So ngayon, I hope that you like this video and give this video a big thumbs up if you want me to do more product reviews for you guys. And we should develop a good oral habit such as brushing our teeth twice a day or after you eat. And let me know in the comment section down below if you have already tried these products. And comment down below if it works for you guys. And I hope that I will see you on the next video. So if you are interested in these products, I will link it in the description box below. At kung hindi ka pa nakakapag-subscribe, I want you to subscribe now and hit the notification bell para lagi kang updated kapag meron tayong next product reviews. And I believe that we should take care of our oral hygiene and maintain a good oral habit. So, merong Perfect Smile sa Watsons. Meron din sila sa Watsons online sa Shopee and sa Lazada. And I will also link it down in the description box below so you're free to check it out. So, I hope to see you on our next video.